What is up? It's Awana Turtle, and today we're playing some more PTCGO, so I'm still running the same deck. The latest changes that were made is we added a rescue stretch, as well as a mysterious treasure, which can be used to tutor up a Marsh Shadow or a Lele. Alright, let's get into a match. Alright, so we're in a match. I think it was Psychic Darkness and something else. Maybe Electric. Not too crazy about this hand. I do have a Lily, but it's awkward having a Coco. And no way to get rid of these energy. Carvana. I think there was some kind of Sharpedo deck, but I don't remember it, what it does. See, pulling an Ultra Ball would be pretty nice right now, or a Mysterious Treasure. Alright, so we got a Greninja Zoroark deck. Dark Pulse. Oh, come on. If I use this now, I only get 3 cards. I guess I could just pop this for the extra card draw. It's very risky though. Chance of me. No, I don't even need Zapdos. Just pop it. Ooh, man, what the heck? Alright, rough start. This is going to be a tough thing to catch back up. Oh, no! Wasn't supposed to attach that. I wouldn't mind the retreat cost. Get that in the discard. Whatever. I feel like we need explosive next turn in order to catch back up. Man, so many lilies. I think we picked up... saw 3 lilies and like 6 energy. Oh, nor did any. I feel like I'm getting some bad draws here. Alright, so he should be able to do at least 120 right off the bat. Thank you. Alright, so do I give this... let's give it to the Zapdos. It's going to be tough to attack with Zero Aura. Put this here. And we want a Guzma. I throw this guy in the active. Does that help at all? Thing is super annoying. Alright, so I need the two Jirachis to find the Viridian Forest. In fact, he's playing off the top of his deck could be my victory condition. Oh, no. That would have been pretty fortunate, but no such luck. Alright, I have to go with Zero Aura. Hopefully I can find the Viridian Forest. Okay, I think I should have this. So, no matter what, I should be able to knock out this guy with Guzma. I have plenty of abilities to switch around stuff. Zero should be able to finish the job. Alright. So we did manage to pull it off after a very shaky start. But I think luckily our opponent never got much going on. It was kind of slow and just taking out a lot of like single prize Pokemon. So, good game. Oh wait, I still need to find the, all I need to find is that Viridian Forest, that's it. Alright, close match. Came down to the wire. We managed to pull it off. Alright, so that'll probably be it for today's episode. As always, guys, thanks for watching. I'm Wanda Turtle, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.